time, the next frontier. These are the voyagers of the Plane Shifter and YellowDemonHurlr, facing to the universe of Star Trek Online to explore strange new timelines.
Actually, strange the old, same old ones.
Because we are trying to restore them, keep them the way they are. Boldly going when no man has gone before, I hope.
Probably not.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get us another mission.
Sure. It's right here.
And bro. Wow, this lady is tall.
I have some new orders for you.
Return to Babel. He wants his Babel back, Babel back, Babel back, Babel back.
We have a problem at Babel. Cordon rebels have taken several Federation trade officials hostage. They're threatening to kill them unless the UFP withdraws from the Cordon sector. I'd like you to work with the negotiation team and try to resolve this peacefully.
Okay.
Peacefully, yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Experience points, expertise.
Okay. Cool. Accept.
All right. Accepted.
And let's go.
Vamos lá, Scotty.
Captain,
Scotty's
not to speak with you in my quarters. I think it's time for that explanation I owe you.
Okay, apparently we need to go to a quarters.
Yes. Speak
to Daniels in sector space. Go to the Babel system. Apparently we need to go to the Babel system before we can go to our quarters.
Okay.
Where is the Babel system? Oh, or we can just click the button that says Daniels.
Captain, I need to speak with
Very
you.
Very well. Oh.
There's more to this mission than you realize, Captain.
Really?
Oh, yay. Babel's right there.
Something's not right. I'll explain shortly.
Why don't explain it now?
Presumably because we're on the bridge. Okay, begin return to Babel, I guess. Wait, Helmsman, what are you doing? Stop. Okay, there you go. Helmsman in this game can be kind of unreliable. Begin return to Babel.
Okay, to low. To low. Oh, and I saw
That's
that
a terrible name for a Vulcan.
Yes.
All right. I appreciate your patience.
Why is our recorder blue?
I'm what's known as a temporal agent. It's my job to preserve the timeline. You helped me stop one temporal incursion at K-13. There's been another at Babel.
Of course.
And I could use your help with it.
I saw you on Voyager.
And I saw him on Enterprise.
Welcome to the temporal ready room. I use it to monitor the timeline. The Nakul have sent agents to a critical point.
You're standing in him.
We believe they disrupted the Babel conference in 2268 aboard the USS Enterprise. I want to send you back there to stop them.
Wait, we're going back in time?
You'll be sent back to a point shortly before the conference begins. I'm sending one of our best temporal agents along. I believe you've met.
Chekhov. Chekhov is a temporal agent?
Nice to see you again. It's been some time. For me, at least. For
Chekhov?
You, I see hardly any time has passed at all. It must be strange to see me looking... older.
Once you're on Enterprise, deal with the Nakul and make sure the conference proceeds as planned. You'll have a temporal transponder, which will allow me to communicate with you and bring you back. You'll also have these bioscanners.
You have no lip sync.
But we'll detect Nakul agents nicely.
Do the job right, and no one will know we were there.
All right.
Oops. Ah, transporter accident there. Face. Talk to Daniels.
Thank you for coming, Captain. The situation at Babel shouldn't be happening. Something in the past has changed, and not for the better.
We'll make this right.
Sure.
Transport to 2268. I should have warned.
Some points. I need to expend skill points. I forgot to do that.
Yeah, hey, we are magic together. My uniforms are on.
Oh. I guess I'll do that after the mission. There is so much things here. forget it.
Hello, Chekhov.
Let's begin by using Enterprise's sensors to look for signs of our time-traveling friends. The computer won't have any details on the Nakul, so you'll need to recalibrate the sensors manually on the bridge.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, and one more item to be aware of. Ensign Pavel Chekhov is currently on duty on the bridge, which is why I will be remaining here out of sight. As much as I would like to visit the bridge again, two of me in the same place would raise questions neither of us wants to answer.
All right.
Let's get to work. I will check with you again after you are done on the bridge.
So, Talal and...
I haven't worn this uniform for some time. It's a little... snug.
Except...
Woohoo, nostalgia trip. Who is the captain?
I guess she's on, she's the officer of the watch. Ensign Chekhov, Lieutenant Hadley, Lieutenant Leslie. And that's it. Lieutenant Uhura. And Lieutenant Palmer. Okay.
All right.
Mostly just extras. We calibrate the sensors. Nobody asked me why I'm at the station. Oh.
I should be doing this.
Waveform matched.
Nice work. I'm getting some...
Oops. Sorry, nobody noticed that.
Nice work. I'm getting some readings from Deck 11, but I can't pinpoint them. Some sort of interference.
Right.
We'll need to get close and scan by hand. Start with the mess hall.
Sounds
there
messy.
Are a lot of people coming and going there.
Okay.
Let's mess in the hall.
Yep. Turbo lift to deck 11.
Nice ponytails.
Yeah, that was a weird outfit. Oh, wow. Wasn't kidding about there being a lot of people here.
Sure.
Surreptitiously scan and Dorian.
Are you going to be on the Enterprise for a while?
Wow, that outfit.
Yeah. You look amazing, sir.
Wow, the Tellarites here are much taller.
Personal style. I think I found something, or did you find something? Why are you facing through the chair?
Uh-oh.
Vulcan, I would speak to you.
Does seem unavoidable.
Vulcans.
How do you vote on the Corridon emission?
They never hide their displease.
They're Tellarites. Just some security precautions. Nothing to worry about.
We'll investigate the legate. I click at the button. Nothing happened.
It does smell like Tellarite.
Is there something the I'm well aware of that?
I was is there about something to I can ask help you the same with? Thing. Maybe.
I'm well aware of that. I'm weary of listening to the Tellarite ranting at the Vulcan. I'd like to retire to my quarters.
Ah, very well. I believe the diplomatic quarters are on deck 6, sir, because I, of course, I know the layout of Constitution class.
Of course. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way.
Have a pleasant evening. Yeah, teachers. Let's see what's...
I guess we scanned. Me check off in the armory.
Okay. I think we found our time travelers.
Well, their fashion is certainly from the past.
Yeah.
Hello, Captain.
Looks like they're on the move. Though I'm still getting a lot of false readings on the sensors. Let's keep checking the deck. Like the old Russian saying goes, two heads are better than one.
I don't think that's a Russian saying, Chekhov. Right, let's head back to the junction and collect some readings. Conjunction, junction, what's your function?
Takes me back. It was quite a different time for Starfleet.
Our officers are following. I have a feeling that means we're about to start fighting something.
Yeah.
Head back toward the reception.
Let's head toward the reception.
Head toward the observation deck.
Yay! Treasure hunt!
I have a feeling we're going right. Because the other way is a dead end.
Turn toward the engineering circuits, away from the turbo leaf.
Hi there.
Wait! That's Ambassador Gav.
That? Did she
disintegrate?
Did she time it out?
I think we disintegrated her.
What's it? Oh.
So I think this actually happened in the episode. She was tampering with him somehow. Let's go to deck 5, I guess.
Turbo left to deck 5.
Except.
Whoa, I turbo lifted it through the floor.
More not cool. 8. I need to rearrange my hard bar. This isn't organized the way I'm used to.
The captain's wound is serious. He'll bleed out if we don't help him. Stabilize him, quickly. Dr. McCoy will be here shortly to finish the job.
Stabilize Captain Kirk.
Good. It looks like the captain is stable.
Come on.
Good. It looks
we'll
like the captain is stabilized.
Okay.
Not cool technology and engineering. Okay. Either way, I guess.
Yeah, okay. Ah, it's a turbo lift.
Except.
What are you jumping for, Tlal?
For the lulls of it. Lieutenant Commander Scott, we need, not again, but... Oh, that looks like some weird technology.
Someone sent a bomb in here.
Of course.
We cannot confuse IP domains online at the same time. Wait, Chekhov, is that you? You look older than me, laddie. And you, the last time I saw you was on Rosanna Station. Something was dodgy then, and it's more than a wee bit dodgy now.
It's...
All right, lad.
Oh, sorry.
Start by helping me keep the ship from blowing to pieces and get rid of that bloody bomb, if you can.
Okay. Right console to send the correct orders. Okay.
Divert power to the number 2 shield.
Power to number 2 shield.
Where is the number 2 shield? Here,
B.
I found it.
Good work. Now check on that bomb.
Checking. You want to disarm things and I'll check on the bomb?
Auxiliary power to engines.
Auxiliary power to engines. Or maybe we both need to do it. Auxiliary power to engines? No, that's repair teams.
No, that's shields.
Shields.
Repair team, deck 11. No.
Over here? Auxiliary power to engines.
Okay. Good work. Now check on that bomb.
I'm
check
checking.
Repair teams to deck 11.
Repair teams to deck 11.
Is that one? Correct.
11. Okay.
I'll check on the bomb.
Okay.
Good work. Now check on that bomb.
Delegation. How do I get over here? What are you wearing, Chekhov? Scotty, we can't disable the bomb.
Cut the power?
I thought
I
he was unconscious.
What he's about.
Wow, the Enterprise is really dark. What the heck is that?
Yeah. That was one shot.
We can't disarm this bomb, but we need to get to that Orion ship anyway.
Oh, Orion's.
We can take it with us.
Why not just beam it into space?
We can't let that ship be captured. It has dangerous technology on it. Scotty, I need you to trust me. That ship needs to be destroyed. You can't tell anyone what happened here. It could damage the timeline irreparably. Besides, I'm captain now, so I technically outrank you.
All right, lad. I'll take you at your word. Once you're ready, I'll send you and that bomb over.
Beam to Orion's ship, I guess.
Sure. I accept.
Good luck to you. Energizing.
It's Talal, staring intensely at my chest.
Now, what's this?
That's Talal's leg. You should ask first, Scotty. Okay. We all here.
The Orions will lock down their ship. We need to override their security systems.
Of course. Oop. Speaking of Orion.
There they come.
Wait, those aren't Orions. Those are not cool. I have been held.
Ah, shoot something.
Anything.
Big items.
I think there's more coming. That's an Orion. Come from a day on the beach, by the looks of it. Oh, that's Chekhov.
Push X to aim your weapon. Aiming your weapon will give you a 33% bonus to damage.
Oh, is that what that does? I don't know why I grabbed.
Okay.
Take the console on the right, I guess.
To toggle between shooter mode and RPG mode.
I already know that.
Override security console. Okay.
Push onward, I guess.
Okay.
Whoa, got knocked back.
You see to crouch. Crouching gives a 50% defensive bonus against range attacks, but increases damage from melee attacks.
Federation phasers. Through here, I guess.
Where are you going? I can see you.
Okay.
Oh.
Check off dealing with the bomb. Where are we, engineer?
I'm going to try to attach the bomb to the Orion ship's engine controls. I'll need you to cover me. See if you can hold them at the doorway so they can't shoot me in the back.
I'd like to keep them away from you, Chekhov. And take items. To reach that fume. Tilal, can you come inside? Thank you.
These guys just keep moving forward. They don't care if they're being shot.
Tower defense.
Okay.
Is it?
Just wait for red alert to clear.
The bomb is in place. Not much time left. We need to get out of here before we go down with the ship.
Make peace to Daniels. Come in.
Be kind to Daniels. Come in.
Beam us up. Wait, you forgot. Okay. Ooh. What a ridiculous looking ship.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Oh, wow.
Back in the temporal ready room.
That was close. I'm glad I got you out of there in time. You're both valuable agents. Of course, no one will know what you've done today, with the exception of Commander Scott. That being said, this won't be the strangest thing he'll see in his career. Not by a long shot.
It might make our next meeting a little awkward.
Yeah.
Indeed.
It might make our next meeting a little...
In the meantime, I can send you and Captain Chekov back to your respective timelines when you're ready.
Thanks, Daniels. Talk to
Chekov.
That
was quite an adventure. I think you have the makings of a fine temporal agent, my friend. As good as it was to see Enterprise again, I have other duties to attend to. We're preparing for a very serious event, the Battle of Procyon 5. That conflict will determine the...
Spoilers!
But you don't need to worry about that now. Enjoy your time on the frontier of yesteryear. A time that will never come again.
True. Thanks for everything, Captain. Until next time. Return to Sector. Yeah. I wonder if I should have taken that opportunity to do my outro.
Yeah. Possibly.
Tenebia Sector. Speak with Daniels.
A lot could have gone wrong today. We could have lost critical figures in history. Sarek of Vulcan, James Kirk, and the crew of the Enterprise. The list is long. However, the timeline was preserved, thanks to you and Captain Chekov. The Babel Conference proceeds as planned, and Corridan is admitted to the Federation. Well done. I'll continue to monitor the timeline for incursions. I hope I can count on you again when the time comes for action.
All right, collect reward.
Yay.
Tactical officers. I'll go Vulcan.
All right, let's see. Vulcan, human, or Talarite? Talarite is the blue with antennas, right?
That's Andorians. Talarites are the dwarfy guys with the pink noses.
Dwarf. Okay. Vulcan melee tactical officer. I guess another Vulcan. Okay. I don't have another human on my team. Let's get another human.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Nice. Bridge officer assistance.
Sure. Join. Sep.
This is Jay from the teacher.
Hello, Ensign Sep.
Scott reporting for duty. Okay. This is Scott. Starfleet Tactical Bridge Officer, Chandler Mayo, Lieutenant Junior Grade. Okay. You're all right. Don't look like that. Okay. So, I guess that's about it then.
Yep. See you in the next episode. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like, commenting, or subscribing. And if you didn't, please let us know why. Thanks.
Yes. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Plane Shifter, and I'm moving into the solar system and phasing out.
Bye.